1792, and Austria's knocking at the door.
You're late.
I was dodging patrols. Danton gave quite the speech. We should return to Austria as soon as possible.
Then why not stay as my guest, traitor?
George Danton, a revolutionary leader with a leaky ship. Danton and Robespierre were the big daddies of the French Revolution, a revolution about to be crushed by an Austrian army with spies all over Paris. The assassins knew there was a spymaster pulling the strings. The spymaster was funneling information on Paris's defenses to the Austrians.
King Louis will be back in Versailles within a week.
Over my dead body.
Danton rallied Paris against the Austrian threat, so he's a target. You need to protect Danton, then take down the spymaster.
You're just in time. Hold them off while I find a way out of here. The doors are locked.
Moderate!
It looks like we're boxed in.
Grab those documents.
I don't like it. They should have...
like them.
You're no patriot!
Citizen, stop right there!
Got you. Hold a moment, citizen!
All right, you can't stop us!
These documents were sent by the Comte de Gambais. infiltrate his house, then take out the Count and his accomplices.
Let's go now.
Michelle.
Nice try, I will catch you! I'll piss on your corpse, man!
Thank you.
Surpris par le mari.
Someone there.
Moderate filth!
You can't escape!
Thank you.
You're no patriot!
A-t-il perdu la raison?
Paris' secrets are safe from the Austrians. Well done.